It's showtime.
Hello guys, it's Pete at JackPortRunks.com. I'm glad you guys came back. I want to take you up with this little bit of a finisher. Now we used to build up some upper body strength at the end of our body strength endurance at the end of our workouts. It's a nice finisher. You're going to go 5 strict pull-ups. After that, you're going to go nice plank rows 10 times. You're going to get dumbbell push-ups or maybe flat push-ups, whatever you can do. When you're done there, we're going to do what we call hoodies or band pull-arounds. That's something for shoulder health. That's very important for you guys when you're on the field. I know you can run, I know you can do movements, I know you could really, you know, kill it out there. But the most important thing is recovering and making sure you're safe at that point. Guys, remember, we're weekend warriors. None of us here are professional athletes. Maybe 1% of us are. So take your time. You guys got to go to work. You got to make sure you're healthy and make sure you don't get injured. All right, guys, check this out.